Hello, Heroes and to Mr. Who of You. And today, I'm viewing Rhea Perrin's Wanda's Day Off. And in this, Kamala and Tammy try to give Wanda a day off for Wanda Appreciation Day while they work on Tammy's, biology, project. Just to figure out what animals are tanking. But things don't really go to plan since Timmy literally dies when Cosmo brings in some animals, like being strangled by an octopus, surrounded by cobras, and maybe fed by baby birds. Fed two baby birds. Wanda is really, happy, and Tammy suggests that she go somewhere to relax. Nonchalantly, Wanda suggests a free world spa, but it turns out to be a red raisin, and Tammy thinks if he wishes Wanda there, it'll work. Yeah, it does, like the hostess or counter girl for a spa is actually nice to Wanda for turn out to the dumpster where all the other fairies that had got his wish them to spa go to. With Cosmo and Tammy, they're researching cockroaches, and Cosmo's find it boring, so he suggests to Tammy that he wish do a wish. Tammy don't really know since Wanda in here and sees how upset Cosmo is when it looks like Tammy doesn't trust him. So Tammy just caves and wishes for the cockroach to be super intelligent and tell him what he's thinking. And turn out he's taking up world domination. Yeah, I just wonder why Tammy didn't wish to read the cockroach's mind. But I guess it wouldn't be a story then, wouldn't it? And in 3 hours, there's a cockroach civilization. And they start a nuclear war, since they figure out that a nuke can kill them. Yeah. Cosmo does try to fix things first by suggesting that Tammy wish for the vessel enemy of cockroaches, which is some sort of frog. But a few hours or minutes later, the cockroaches are around the frog's corpses. And there's just a bunch of them, And also turns out that one additional Magnifico works in the spa, and tends to Wanda personally. But as he senses that Tammy might be in danger, he tries to get her to stay and does that get her a phone call Cosmo. I guess he hears Tammy call him her name, but Cosmo's trying to hide the fact that he's failing being by himself. And for some reason he brings Martians to take care of the cockroaches. I don't know. Could he brought like Yucopotamias or something? Wanda does feel refreshed, and Wandissimo tries to convince Wanda to stay with him in the spa. But they reject him, and he does take it hard and a bit well. He looks up in the mirror as he screams no. When Wanda gets back, everything's fine. Tammy and Cosmo are just playing cards, and Cosmo's not really returning the game. Wanda is thankful for Tammy and Cosmo taking her day off, but she just feel better when she has to be fixing their mistakes. That's when it's revealed that they actually hiding the whole Marson cockroach nuclear war thing, and Wanda is kind of touched that they're willing to hide the fact that they caused a nuclear war just to give her a day off and to call them idiots, but they just say they're her idiots. And the Friends of Cockroaches nuke was about to go off. Wanda, as he used her magic to poop them somewhere. Yeah, before Cosmo tried to kill them with magic, but it turned out he can't even kill them with that let alone nuclear weapons, whatever. And turned out he just had to poop them somewhere. Wanda actually pooped them to the spa, and the leader cockroach was saying fairy world domination, and what did you know is just covered in cockroaches from his whole body, with the women just saying "icky you" over and over again. Yeah, this is where it ended, and I think it is a good episode of showing how much Connor wants Wanda to have a fresh stress free evening or day or whatever. Don't really say how long she was gone, but and he just wanted to prove that he can't handle himself without Wanda, but I can't. I just wonder why Timmy didn't wish that the cockroaches weren't intelligent anymore. Again, would have given us a sore story, so I do like one Gizmo in this, and I wonder if this is like his child job when he's not with Remy or something, being a masseuse for an extravagant fairy world spa. So, and I'd say some of the women at the spa were just really mean to Wanda, or just catty, but whatever. And I do like the voice they gave to the leader cockroach. That was a bit robotic or something from a computer, but that was cool. Or not cool, it's good. And they do mention this again in the Pissy Corp episode, which I'm kind of glad. And yeah, good episode. Until next time, I'm Sue. See you guys later.